Starship V3. First close-up photos revealed. Launch planned for late 2025. Jack Beyer from NASA SpaceFlight has released high-resolution images of Booster 18.3, a test article for SpaceX's upcoming Starship V3. The photos, taken on September 5, 2025, offer the very first detailed look at the interstage structure and the redesigned forward dome of the Super Heavy booster, seen outside the factory walls for the first time. Booster 18.3 is being used to validate new technologies that will be introduced in Starship V3. The upgrades include a reinforced interstage section and an optimized forward dome, both designed to improve aerodynamics and stability during launch. These elements are expected to play a critical role in increasing payload capacity and reliability for future missions to the Moon and Mars. According to Elon Musk, SpaceX plans to carry out multiple orbital refueling operations with the new Starship V3 next year. The test article, labeled B18.3, was spotted at the company's Starfactory facility, underscoring SpaceX's rapid development pace. Meanwhile, work is already underway on Starship V4, which is expected to feature 42 Raptor engines, three more than the current version, further boosting thrust and mission capabilities.